Hello again and welcome back to Let's Play FTL. Yeah, we got slightly beaten up, but well, I hope we'll be able to do it. And yeah, this thing automatically seals the home breaches. Their super shield already down. Damn it, they got just the right timing. The doors open, so let's fix them. Okay, let's see what it really does against it. Ship. Great. It missed everything. And depending on the ship layout, flak might be not very efficient. The store. Teleporter. Wow, we got two of those. You can definitely sell one. Okay. Sometimes those things do something stupid. Thank you. That was not that great of a fight. Okay, let's try rescuing. Oh. Now that's a good option. And we are not getting to exit in time once again. To sell that gun. Well, that was mayhem. Mantis. Unfortunately, we don't have the fuel to give somebody else. Get out of there. Wow, the zinc almost killed one of my crew members. Great. Actually glad they ran away. Guarding drone. Okay, fix that and let's get out. That's a good option. But we are practically out of fuel. Ingo. Let's first of all think what do we really need. Okay, fix all and fuel. Let's risk answering that distress call. Oh well, no teleporter, but they have a med bay. Thank you. a couple more seconds. Missed that guy. The other hand, finish him. Let's first get the third shield more than upgrade weapon system. Well, they shouldn't be able to get through our shields. Oh wait, the beam hasn't charged fully yet. And we got the fuel. The shield upgraded. That's a good price, and we'll need that fuel. Okay, we'll end this episode here, and see you next time. Bye!